Hi, I am here to talk about the amazing and accomplished Claudia Gordon. Here she is. She is the first Black deaf female attorney in the United States. She was born in Jamaica and lost her hearing at age 8. Later, she went on to study at Howard University. Then she became the Assistant Director of Public Engagement under President Obama. She has done many things and is a very accomplished woman.